currently 975 millibars, 975, and you can see hurricane conditions have arrived. Currently in that red blob that's coming, it's going just to our north, but we're going to catch the tail end of it. These winds have just dramatically picked up. Pressure of 962 millibars, 962, currently in the eye of Hurricane Wilma. There's the edge of the eye, forward there. Pressure 960 millibars, and we were in the eye, and we found some cars flipped over in the eye, and we're just about to get some more wind.
Make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Bats.